Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
What are you trying to do? Looking for something?
Wonderful party. Omar, you have certainly got my ears.
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area. Sir, I just told you to move.
I'm talking to you! You son of a bitch! He's gone. Damn it. Come on! I see him! Right there!
Go for it! He's right out!
Where the hell is he? We gotta find him.
Rogue
yeah,
One,
yeah. It's
all clear.
Enjoy the installation.
Forty-seven. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Oh, you
right there.
Does it?
That's Marcus Stuyvesant. Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little dwarf. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
I talked to that airhead technician again.
Fixed yet.
Jesus. What are you doing? You're choking the life out of that person. Hey!
You're lucky they're still breathing.
Hey, you! Surrender or die!
This is your final warning. Hands up, or I will shoot you dead. Over there!
Go for it. Run out. Take him down.
Position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Excuse me, you really shouldn't be here.
Hey, this idiot here is giving me grief.
Yeah, and stay out.
Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance the night.
Sir, please.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zainab Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Hello.
No. You're not allowed to be in here. Excuse me! What are you doing here? We're all clear, sir. You enjoy the rest of your day.
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Don't let the grass grow... Hey, you've given me no-
Let's get this over with.
Engage!
Come in, 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.